two films in the neck of the goose. I slipped and scored coils. To make an eye socket, I removed clay so that the eyeball would fit.